to swerve, and now we go to work.
Look at this wrist.